So what we're doing at the moment is just loading extra water, safety equipment and our stores for the travel up to Mallacoota.
This is a very major road. The problem at the moment is the danger that's posed by the trees on the side of the road. Although some of them have been burnt and they still look okay on the outside, they've been damaged on the inside, they've lost their structural integrity, sometimes the roots aren't there anymore, and some of them could fall onto the road at any moment. That's why we are currently sitting here protected by 14 tons of armour.
Over een afstand van meer dan 150 kilometer rijden we door smeulende bossen. Hier en daar flakkert het vuur weer op en overal hangt een dikke sluier rook. Na 2 uur bereiken we het kuststadje Mallacoota. Op oudjaarsavond zaten de inwoners en duizenden toeristen hier vast op het strand, omsingeld door de bosbranden die al maar dichter kwamen.
At 4 o'clock in the morning, the neighbor rang me up and said, "It's coming." So I went outside and with my friend Mick, and we could hear it coming like a steam train. It was, I've never heard anything like it. And then all sure enough, next minute the gum trees, just on the other side of the road to his where his house is, just the tops of them just started exploding in flames. And I just looked at it and thought, oh my God.
Omdat alle wegen afgesloten waren, moest de Australische marine een reddingsoperatie via de zee opzetten. Duizenden mensen konden zo geëvacueerd worden.
You wanted to stay because you could leave as well.
I wanted to stay because there was still a lot to do here. And I've got to know a lot of the people around here and they were all in helping. So why not? We all stick together and get it done.
2020, 23 Delta, 23 Delta, radio check, over.
Vandaag, 3 weken later, is het kuststadje nog altijd afhankelijk van het leger voor watervoorziening, voedselbevoorrading en elektriciteit. Mallacoota draait op dit moment volledig op dieselgeneratoren.
We've been providing initial fuel support for all the critical infrastructure in town. So the town power generators, communications towers, water supply are all currently running off diesel generators.
Enkele huizen waar de wegen er naartoe vandaag ook nog te gevaarlijk zijn, krijgen hun bevoorrading via de zee. Het leger zet hier honderden reservisten in. Sommigen onder hen kennen het stadje goed.
Oh, it's an amazing town. I grew up here actually, so a local, so it's good to be back and talking to
a bit
to
heartbreaking
community.
To see that there's a lot of devastation, yeah.
Absolutely, yeah. I was a bit nervous to come back and see what the damage was, but yeah, coming back and talking to all the locals and as I said before, they're in good spirits, so it's a tight community, so we'll get through it.
Wekenlang al hangt er een grauwe, vale smogwolk over Mallacoota. Maar dat schrikt de tientallen vrijwilligers niet af die hier komen helpen.
Hey, Gal.
Belgian Television, hello.
Hey, Gal.
How are you?
Oh, not too bad, considering circumstances.
How's the situation now in Mallacoota?
Well, bloody smoky. But yeah, things are quieting down a little bit, thank God. Yeah, well, see, the fires are not out yet either. But I lost my house down in Buchan. So I've gone from losing my house to up here. We come up on the Navy ship a week and a half ago. And yeah, we've been in here clearing roads ever since, and it's been a struggle for us to get in and out of the place.
In totaal zijn hier zo'n 100 huizen door het vuur vernield. Het leger hoopt de autoweg naar Mallacoota snel opnieuw open te hebben, want dan pas kan de rust in dit stadje misschien weer keren.
Yeah, I think the town will pull together and I don't know that everyone's taken in the enormity of it all yet. I think with everyone, you guys around and everyone around, I think once everyone goes, that's when the town will settle down and then just, have to pull together and sort it out and go from there.
How's the community doing? How's the spirit in the community?
It's pretty good. Yeah, it's pretty good. People are starting to try to get back to normal and try to rebuild now, thinking about the future and rebuilding. Yeah.